These Adobe features have me on YouTube, Instagram Reels, TikTok, and in my pajamas by 9 p.m. I'm not staying up late editing into the night. I'm just using Adobe Express to repurpose my content faster. And today I'm going to show you exactly how. So here's the thing. I love creating long-form videos exactly like the one you're watching now. But turning this into content for TikTok, Instagram Reels, and YouTube Shorts, that used to take forever. Now, Adobe Express's Clipmaker makes it effortless. It literally listens to your video and pulls out short, snappy clips based on the audio, not the visuals. Let me walk you through exactly how to do it. On the Adobe Express homepage, select Social Media. Then under Quick Actions, select Clipmaker. Upload your long-form video. This could be a YouTube video, a webinar, an interview, or even some vlog footage. Clipmaker currently supports video up to 1 gig in size and between 1 minute and 2 hours in length. Once it's uploaded, I can toggle the captions on or off, then select Generate Clips and watch the magic happen. Unlike other auto-clipping tools that rely on visual cues or motion, Adobe Express's Clipmaker uses your audio to find the best moments, picking up on natural pauses and meaningful sound bites. So instead of random cuts mid-sentence or mid-word, you get usable clips that actually make sense. And look at that, I have multiple ready-to-use clips without needing to manually scrub through any footage. Adobe Express can also add captions, and I can choose from these beautiful scroll-stopping styles. No more fiddling with fonts or text boxes. I can also customize the color of the captions as well. If you've uploaded a video in landscape like I did, Adobe Express automatically fills the canvas and optimizes it for vertical formats. No more awkward cropping or empty space. But you can also crop it to fit how you would like as well, giving you maximum design control. Now, I can select all the clips to adjust them together in one workplace. This is so much smoother and much smarter than Canva's highlight tool, in my opinion. I've opened the clips in the editor. If the audio needs a little help eliminating background noise, I can use Enhanced Speech to clean it up with one click. I simply select the clip, select Enhanced Speech, and let Adobe Express work its magic. Once it's ready, you can adjust the intensity.
Here's an example with some audio before enhanced speech has been applied.
And here's what the audio sounds like now with enhanced speech applied. So smooth. No complex audio editing required. Now let's add some quick design elements to make these clips shine. I'm adding some text here, some complimentary graphics, and a little dynamic animation. Everything is in one place in Adobe Express. No jumping between different websites to get what you need. And it just works. Once I'm done designing, I can either download these clips or schedule it directly to TikTok, Instagram, or wherever I want to show up, and add the caption as well. I can also publish the clips immediately from Adobe Express if I need. So now I can turn one video into multiple short form posts. No burnout, no stress, just a really smart system. If you want to repurpose smarter and post faster without the late nights, try Adobe Express for free.